The Novena to Our Lady of Velankanni. O Most Holy Virgin, you were chosen by the Most Adorable Trinity from all eternity to be the Most Pure Mother of Jesus. Permit me, your humble and devoted client, to remind you of the joy you received at the instant of the most sacred incarnation of our Divine Lord, and during the 9 months you carried him in your chaste womb. I wish most sincerely that I could renew or even increase that joy by the fervor of my prayers. O tender Mother of the afflicted, grant me under my present necessities that special protection you have promised to those who devoutly commemorate this ineffable joy. Relying on the infinite mercies of your Divine Son, trusting that those who ask should receive, and believe with confidence in your powerful prayers, I most humbly entreat you to intercede for me. I beg you to obtain for me the favors which I petition for in this novena, if it be the will of God to grant them, and if not, to ask for me whatever graces I most stand in need of. I desire by this novena, which I now make in your honor, to prove the lively confidence I have in your intercession. Accept it, I beseech you, in honor of that supernatural love and joy with which your immaculate heart was replenished during the abode of your Divine Son in your womb. I offer you the sentiments of my heart. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Tradition recounts that Mother Mary appeared with infant Jesus at Vailankanni, a village 350 kilometers away from Chennai, India, at the end of the 16th or in the early 17th century. Ever since then, Vailankanni has become one of the most important Marian shrines of India. Millions of pilgrims visit the shrine throughout the year, praying to Our Lady for various needs and thanking her for the favors received through her intercession. The feast day is on the 8th of September, and this novena can be said 9 days before. It can be said any other time during the year for a particular special intercession. As we all journey towards heaven, let us not forget our mother's undying love, and let us always remember that we are all God's children.